Birth is suffering. Decay is suffering. Sickness is suffering. Death is suffering. Likewise, sorrow and grief, woe, lamentation, and despair. To be conjoined with things which we dislike. To be separated from things which we like. That also is suffering. Not to get what one wants. That also is suffering. In a word, this body, which is based on grasping, that is suffering.